All right, so to Kai out. That makes them happy. He's okay with Tori in there. Take you out. So you guys are rivals. See that. So you guys are a bit too keen on that rivalry there. We're gonna recuperate everybody here. Trying to get the max troops here. Boom, perfect. Is there anyone personal-wise that I need to bribe? Nope. Alright. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. So I'm gonna employ that. No, I do need people, man. This is getting people. Yeah, we'll attack next turn. Because right now I need to kind of worry about getting people here. I thought they would really agree to that. They did not. So I believe they lost probably a significant amount of troops since they were talking. Bring in the new girl too. Well, we shouldn't need that much time. That way I can always add 2 minutes to it. No troops would be a bit weaker, battle tactics. I'll make this go quick. Let's go. Gotta make this go by pretty quickly. What's up, bitch? I'll just throw your ass on the ground. Let's go, my fun horse. You know Fruity Pebbles, but let's go. Such a satisfying feeling taking it out of base. It just explodes. Like, yeah, you did that. Woohoo! Ooh, I took all those just with that swing. What's up? Let's go, bitches! You sit the fuck down, buddy. There we go. I'm kicking ass right now. I love it. That's what I love about these games. You can kick everyone's ass. This dude, he's like, nope. He's like, stop. He's like, please. Please, man. Please don't. I'm gonna just run away. There we go, victory. We made short work of that, and Stella wants in. Hi, Bubba. That was a good win. She was the commander. She must be good enough. Politics and wisdom, good. You're a good leader, man. I'll take that. I'm still in there. I tried, man. It's like I'm. I know we could just attack, but it's not the point. I mean, we need to get. I want to get maxed out troops, because we will capture people. Yeah, Clan Wall's really hanging on for a thread. He's really trying to attack anyone it could. Hopefully, plagues can't spread. Rest for good troops. There you go, you got your troops back over there. Personnel. Alright, so we're commencing the defense now, because we got attacked. Alright, so this about guy's by me. Move him up once closer to me. Put him here. Alright, yeah, alright, okay, we're good to go. Put the guys that don't have high loyalties with me right there. Alright, let's go. Oh, I had to get my water. Jesus Christ, I don't know. I could hear my dog just yipping. Just sick move. Yeah, you got your ass kicked. There's someone else here though. There's someone else here. There's another guy here. Oh. Oh. Over here. Alright. Get over here. What's up, bitches? Oh. What was that? Oh, that was circle. No. Go. Damn. Get wrecked. Kill me, bitches. Oh, that just robbed me. That robbed me. I will make it in time. I might. Nah, well, 4 seconds to kill this guy. Oh, and it just... Sorry about that. People came in there. Holy shit, though. Did you see the size of those fat fucks? Look at these guys. Stop. Oh. Oh. Oh, god damn. There we go. There we go. Got him. Didn't want to be stuck with this guy, but I did. And that is where we're going to end this part. It's like that little cut off of the... halfway through this, I guess I don't know what's happening. Oh. Do you see your hot space? So then they give a couple of minutes. Looking forward to seeing this hot space. These old bones in a hot bath. You're not old. They do not look impressed. Ah. seems to work out for that one. He just doesn't like working with anybody. I do need people. As much as I want to, I can't. I gotta worry about people. I am very low on people. Got an event for me, let's see it. Sorry, do I activate it? Oh, I didn't mean to rip. Could hit autoplay. I wish I could, but I can't. I need to protect my I need to increase my people, like support with my people. Alright, yeah, I see that event. Do they like recruit troops on their own? I don't know that. Didn't know that, I should say. He's loyal. His loyalty has been bought. Your loyalty has been bought. trip. I didn't realize that at the end. Okay. Oh. Alright, it's so good. Yep, don't recruit a single soldier that's loyal. Alright. Let's go to your bed. Keep it waiting on it. I rely on him a lot to do a lot for me. So that guy's a captain. Definitely don't need 12 minutes, honestly, probably 6. We typically get things done in 6. Let's do it. And we got an advantage in terms of troops. Is he with me? You're done. Come on. Damn. Ridiculous. Ooh, you are a little come on, where's the horn? This dude's attack's just not there. Screw this, I need to go defeat a guy. And I cannot find people for the life of me. I'm stuck with him. Let's not be. Oh man. Just come into the battle, have you? Well, you're not doing a very good job, pal. This dude's ability of is ridiculous. If you can see him. I'm trying to get a guaranteed hit here. Oh, just fucking destroyed. What, this horse? This horse is mine. This horse is mine. Alright, fair enough. Let's go. So now we have gotta start relocating some people. What is that there? We need this place here. Evenly spread, though. There's just one area that doesn't have any men, but we're okay. We're okay. Say this because that way I can have it narrowed down from four territories to three. Oh, it's just a big one. It's a lot of territory. And nah. Put that there. Buy a bit of his loyalty. Gonna find out what this is. In the politics phase of that? Nah, not yet, man. Damn. Guys, loyalty's all the way up. It is, so we'll also finish that. And one bite. So there's a castle ahead. It's down a guy. This is where you're going. Make sure this guy has troops and he's loyal, then we're good. Dude's not loyal. Make him low. By buying him. And that is where I'm going to end today. So hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Please like and subscribe for more, and I'll see you all around. Peace.